Hey there, I'm Dr. Ron Wilson.
At Wilson Orthodontics, we've helped people just like you get that perfect, healthy smile they've always dreamed of. Our talented team is the best around, and they treat all our patients like they're part of the family. Children and adults love our exciting game room. Ride in style in our H2 Hummer Brace Bus. Surf the web in our state-of-the-art internet cafe. And now, we have our very own charity spa. Call us today to schedule your free consultation, and we look forward to seeing you here soon.
With this Access News break, I'm Derek Booth. Authorities believe the remains found buried in a backyard in Winder this week may belong to a missing Florida man. Investigators say 30-year-old Sean Dugas was a newspaper reporter and had been missing since late August when he failed to show up for a lunch date with a friend. Autopsy results have confirmed that the victim died of blunt force trauma. An accident that shut down Browns Bridge Road in Gainesville for more than 2 hours Tuesday night killed one person, according to the Gainesville Police Department. A department spokesman confirmed a motorcyclist died after being transported to Northeast Georgia Medical Center. That wreck was reported just before 8 o'clock on Browns Bridge Road, just west of McEver Road in front of the Crestwinds community. The county commission heard the first reading on a measure to grant alcohol sale permits for nonprofit events held in Hall County. During Tuesday's first reading, County Attorney Bill Blaylock said applicants for the special permit would be required to go through a wholesaler to secure the alcohol they would be serving or selling. And hundreds of people went to the Georgia Mountain Center in Gainesville Wednesday for the 6th annual Health Smart Expo, sponsored by the Greater Hall Chamber of Commerce. Most participants were interested in the free health screenings offered by various healthcare agencies in the community. More than 60 health-related exhibitors participated in this year's event. With this Access News break, I'm Derek Booth.